mighty cold in those imaginary waters.
The mirror you've stepped into is unlike any other. Its glass doesn't reflect how you look. It shows you who you are. As we gaze into the unknown, we see the familiar, coiled, fishing for their perfect catch. A bigger fish than their friends. A prize to make all their struggle worthwhile. And as they waited, they realized they didn't even like fish. It was slimy, scaly, and it smelled like, well, family. So they set out in search of better prey. And, almost by accident, they stumbled across a beast beyond their wildest imagination.
For most, these frigid mountains are home to mythic monsters beyond all imagining. But not for you. You've seen it all. The threads of your fate are always stretching across what seems, drawing fire in the sanctums of gods, outwitting the ancients. Could you still be awed by the sight of a great behemoth? Hounded by guards.
Seems like pretty well-fed territory, doesn't it? Next time, learn to pick an easier mark, eh?
What an industrious mind you have. creativity flows. What lies beyond those gates is...
all sorts of fishy characters.
If you ruin monsters like you do moves, you'll be unbeatable.
A sister! Try to finish him off!
Imprison anyone who stands against them. No one belongs in a cage, no matter how golden its bars. They're protecting the key to the inner sanctum. Dream up a way past them, would you? Try shooting it. It works for most of your problems.
Sorry, that was supposed to be a warning.
Prisoner desiccates in the deep, eyes parched, mouth dry as it thirsts for a taste of freedom. Could you imagine a life shackled just beyond the reach of everything you want? It needs water. There are water valves all around this oasis. Turn them. Give this god something to salivate over. You do it all, don't you? Stop the flood. A little drink for a god in need.
Get out of here!
You're quite the little killer, aren't you? On the attack, lava all around, and a flood on the rise. You fight off the coiled and let the water handle the heat.
Forward.
the next one?
Okay, no, the valves are easier.
The imprisoned one is near. It calls for freedom.
Force!
Untold eons bound in chains will do that. Body is its prison now. It must be defeated. End its torment in this world.
With that fish that tried to kill me. Night. It may also be the only night I've ever seen that isn't armed, at least.